This is the Obrien 36 inch diameter by 3 foot long new agglomerator. This is the front of it. You can see the interior bars, the squirrel cage, all stainless steel, all brand new. Down at the bottom is a discharge chute. And then over here is the control panel, on-off button on the side. Pull it on, frequency flashes, hit run. It goes up to the preset frequency, and the agglomerator turns. Maximum speed is 8 revolutions per minute.